Good morning, IHS. My name is Sid.
And I'm Bill.
These are your announcements for today, May 5th. Happy Cinco de Mayo, everyone.
We would like to invite you to your final chance to see the visual arts display featuring our seniors from their hard work at IHS. The exhibit will also include art created by 9th through 12th grade students in ceramics, sculpture, drawing, painting, and more. It will be open May 3rd through May 7th from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. in room 304. It starts at 10 a.m. on Saturday.
We have been reporting to you about turning in scholarship information to the counseling office. Please do so before you lose your chance to have it announced on class night and commencement. Thank you.
Also, seniors, please turn in your permission form and money for senior lock-in by May 13th. That's next Friday. Forms are available in the high school office.
Hey, all of you who took the ACT test this year, you have the opportunity to review your scores with Mrs. Repke on Tuesdays through Thursdays before or after school. Meet in her room at either 7:35 or 2:35 sharp.
Ham and cheese sub will be served for lunch today.
There are no birthdays today, but happy birthday to Mexico.
Today's announcements were brought to you by the letter W.
You stay jazzy, IHS.